Hidden Bench Vineyards and Winery here in Beamsville, Ontario. We're an estate winery who grows all of our fruit here in the Beamsville Bench sub-appellation. We focus primarily on Pinot Noir, Chardonnay, and Riesling. All the work from start to finish is done by hand. All the grapes get pruned, picked, and sorted by hand. Everything's moved by gravity and moved by hand in small batches out in the production facility. We bottle everything ourselves here on the property. Hopefully we can come in and see you soon at the winery.
This is our full tasting menu here in the bar. It's a list of everything we have currently in stock in the shop, and we are open and available for tasting. Main focus is Pinot Noir, Chardonnay, and Riesling. Those are the three grapes. Focus most on our most well. We were tasting some places where you can go up and three wines off of it. I'm trying to do everything that we're doing over there. Great for splitting, great for sharing, and looking to get a good sense of what we're about. Is there anything specific to
the room?
All the way from Beamsville, Ontario.